The torch holds the consumable electrode in a recessed chamber where gas is heated to plasma. The tip of the torch holds the constricting nozzle with an orifice for the arc and plasma to pass through. As the arc and gas pass through the orifice, they are constricted into a focused column that increases the velocity and heat of the arc.